Welcome to Shon's
Diaries.
Kids' stories.
Mom stories.
Fun stories.
Check it out.
Hey friends. Today's story is called Smile, Pout-Pout Fish by Deborah Diesen. Smile, Mr. Fish. You look so down. With your glum glum face and your pout pout frown. No need to be worried. No need to be sad. No need to be scared. No need to be mad. How about a smooch and a cheer up wish? Now you look happy. What a smile, Mr. Fish.
She sat on Rooster's birthday cake.
Oh, no.
Today, don't forget to subscribe, share it.